morning, everybody. Liam Pickles here. Let's make sure the mic's working. Yes, it is. We're back to Dreamlight Valley. Tomorrow, though, on Sunday, February 5th, we'll probably be doing, like, an art collab day. So feel free to join us. Just you message me, let me know you want to be a part of it. Then I'll send you the link, or at least try to our Discord. And then we'll all meet in, like, a channel, and, like, then I'll give you prompts of what to draw or whatever. Or we can just all do our own thing. I'm probably going to paint for mine. I don't know yet. We shall see how the day turns out. But again, we're back to Disney Dreamlight Valley for today, and there are just so many quests. I played some last night, and as you can see, we have some new stuff. We have cherry trees, we have way more seeds. We have eggplant, and cucumbers, and asparagus. So, yeah. So many quests going on, and so many more to unlock. Should invite somebody to play with me, or to hang out, I should say. Let's see, we'll get Maui here.
Hello!
He's fishing, but let's hang out. Got a new puzzle piece from Ratatouille. Nice. We sold a lot of our stuff too last night. I had spent all my money upgrading things. So yeah, needed to, ooh, level 3 with Maui. Or Mahi. Or, I don't remember his name. Mahi, I think. But anyway, I forget what I was saying. Oh, and we get lemons too. So cherries and lemons are two of our new stuff here. As well. Oh yeah, I had sold all of my money, so now I gotta get more back. But yeah, we're now up to 29k after using all our money. I did have 50k. So we sold a lot of our stuff last night. Okay. Good. get it. Good. But yeah, we unlocked a lot of spaces. We have Kristoff, kinda. We have to go find Donald Duck. Sure, now he starts. Oh, stop something. But yeah, that coin has been stuck there since last night. I can't get it off there. Full. I guess we'll drop this. There we go. But yep, here's one of our new stalls. Bell peppers, onions, and I can't remember what the other one is. And then we even unlocked a new spot. See if I can find it again. There you go. Oh, there it is. And then up there has more seeds. We got the eggplant, the cucumber, and the asparagus there. Ooh, I didn't notice that last night. That's oranges. Well, let's see about selling some stuff.
Hi there, pal!
Sell you. Didn't get us a whole lot, but we need the space. And then I can't get to that treasure chest. I don't know what's up. It will come later, I'm guessing. Oh, them are gooseberries. Nice. Wally. Yes. I mean, like I said, I'm sure that I'll be able to at some point in time. That.
Oh-ha!
Woo-hoo! Level 4 with him. Nice. Fast travel to the Western Wild. Well. Put some stuff away. Step into our house really quick. Sounds like a good idea. Time to hydrate. We can do right. No, we can't. We don't have salt. Well, maybe. Oh, didn't think so. Alright, ramp solid it is. Gardening. Get out the water can here. Let's see, how much life does this hearty salad give us? It does alright. I only have to eat one of them to get equal two bananas. With him. Nice. The camera angle on this sometimes sucks. Hang out later.
You're welcome.
Ah, there's Minnie.
Hello.
See what Scrooge McDuck has in his shop today. Oh, Pokemon in the chat, guys. Oh, that lamp is cool.
Dear.
Yeah, we'll buy that lamp.
Bye bye now.
Oh. Hi, Wally. Aw, he's holding up his face. Wally. He's such a cutie. All right.
Hey, look who's here. Me.
How are we doing on space? Yeah, we need to go take care of that. Ooh, and harvest raspberries.
Talk to you?
Who? Remy! Hello, Remy.
Hey, it's you! Why doesn't Minnie live with Mickey? Yes, question for the creators. But that also means I need to change things around here. Alright, first save the game. Save. Yes. Alright, and now furniture. House somewhere down here. Maybe there for a minute while I move this. House gets moved there. You get moved down lights. So. Minnie's house, there we are. It's a cute house. Alright, now you. Well, we're not gonna do that right now.
Hello.
Go talk to me. All right. There she is.
I'm so glad you came
Thank
by.
You can bring my house back. I feel so much awake now. But my head is still a little bit muddled. Are you Mickey? No, I'm LG Pickles. Oh, it's lovely to meet you, LG Pickles, but I really must find Mickey. I wandered for so long, and all I remember is that I was looking for Mickey. It was very important that I find him. Don't worry, he's here, and I gotta go talk to him.
Hey! Over here! Hi! Hot dog! Hiya, pal! So long for now.
All right, let's see. Crafting
I give this village
parts.
5 stars.
Tinkering parts, tinkering parts. I need iron ingots. I hate when it does this. Okay, we need 2 iron nuggets to make a tinkering part. We're gonna be at this for a minute. Alright, let's craft some more food here. the chat.
Inventory is full.
Howdy.
I'm glad you didn't.
Oh, gosh, it sure is nice today.
Back to Wally quest here soon. her stuff.
Just find me later. I'll definitely be around.
Mona will periodically go out to sea and catch fish for you. Make sure to visit the boat often to claim what's been caught. Upgrade the boat to increase efficiency. Alright. Strange object appear after fishing the boat. Or fixing the boat. Pick up the storage object near Mona's boat on Dazzle Beach. Alright. Alright, let's save our game and then go into build mode. Is that coin being there bugs me? About putting your house here. Nope, that's not being in the right spot.
how's it going?
Love you, honey. Yep, you. Yeah. Sounds like a good idea.
There.
You feel like me having breakfast yet?
Whoa!
Am I eating breakfast to champions again?
Yay!
Okay. I like breakfast the champions.
Whoa!
Well, not as much as I like you making me breakfast, but. I think I'll hot fried chicken.
Yeah.
The stuff closest to us is the hip stuff, right?
I'm sorry, Dan. All I heard was fried chicken.
The stuff closest to us is the good stuff, right?
Yeah.
Be right back, guys. Here, let me put the be right back sign up. I love you. Hey.
What?
We'll drink.
Damn it.
Did you spill some of it?
No, I got squirted on. Not in a good way.
I should probably put a paper towel over that, but
what? Oh. were talking about the mashed potatoes.
Yep. Love you, honey. Honey,
mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have me a King's Hawaiian roll or two with my chicken.
Sounds awesome.
Would you like me to make you something to eat?
Not right now.
Okay.
Thank you for the offer, though. I really appreciate that.
Yes.
Okay, so, dude kind of goes off on a little bit of a tangent about how a lot of, like, fruit juices are actually worse for you than soda as far as, like, sugar content, and, like, the vitamin content is, well, in this particular case, there's apricot nectar, and there's a disclaimer on the can that apricots are a natural source of vitamin A, but on the nutrition facts label, there is no vitamin A in this apricot nectar.
So yeah, I had a few cuts on my legs. I'm like, how did that get there? There's one on the back of my neck, and there's three on my hand.
Okay.
And I'm like, okay, do we have ghosts in this house? But, I think it has to do with one of my nails. What?
Okay, just, do we have ghosts in this house? Which reminds me of the WAP song where, you know, there's like this repeated line, which then gets me to, you know, there's some ghosts in this house, there's some ghosts in this house. It's funny to me.
Right. But anyway, it's like, I don't remember scratching my hand,
mm-hmm.
or even to the point where, you know, they cut them open.
Yeah, I don't know.
And I don't remember being around any cats. But that also hurts a different way, too.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's just a little weird.
Yeah, it is.
And a little disconcerting that I...
Excuse me.
A little disconcerting that I'm getting hurt somehow.
Mm-hmm.
Come on now.
What?
Oh, the king's rule, one of my parts of my king's run rule fell onto the stove, but it fell on the right part instead of the buttered part. And I managed to pick it up, but then it fell onto the floor, onto the buttered part.
Oh, okay.
And so I had to throw that piece away.
Okay.
I love you, honey.
I love you, dear.
I take it you're gonna go to bed soon?
I hope so.
Did you sleep at all last night?
A couple of hours.
Okay, I was gonna say, because...
Yeah, because...
You came to bed around 2.
Yep. Went to bed, or went to sleep shortly after that. And then I woke up at about, I think it was about 6:30.
So you got about 4 hours of sleep.
Yeah, which, definitely not enough.
Yeah.
But anyway.
Love you, honey.
I love you.
Alright. I have my food. Paper towels. Everything gets your food. Busted in my bed. And Jesus, amen. Like Grace has said. And now I'm going to sit down. Love you.
I love you.
And now I'm pulling out my keyboard. And
I love you.
You know what I was doing, right?
Yes, mirroring
you. Right. Love you, Addy. Alright. I'm back, guys. Sorta. I'm gonna turn off my camera while I eat, but I will be here. There we go. Alright. Blankie situated. Phone checked. And now eat.
See you later.
Alright, we still have some space left to find these. Quick, let's go see if Minnie wants to hang out with us.
Well, I sure.
Minnie Mouse is sleeping. Come back later. Darn it. Hoping she would want to hang out. But she's sleeping. That's alright. We'll hang out sometime. Okay, yeah, we have to make space. You know, Breakfast with Champions isn't Breakfast with Champions. I'm actually eating.
Yeah, like something substantial.
Right. I mean, it's not breakfast, but I'm eating something other than donuts and cheese puffs.
Well, I mean, technically the term breakfast is, you know, it's a contraction of break and fast. Basically, because you don't eat anything while you're sleeping, you're fasting.
Ah.
And then when you finally do eat something, you're breaking your fast. So pretty much anything that you eat, you know, after not eating for a while is, you know, breakfast.
Okay, let me rephrase that. I'm not eating breakfast food.
Yeah. Stuff that's been marketed as breakfast food.
Right.
Four, 10, we gotta eat eggs.
Right? Especially when I'd wake up wanting a cheeseburger.
Yeah.
It's like, how do eggs are not cheeseburgers? No matter how you spin it.
Yeah, like when McDonald's is doing that all day breakfast, it's like, great, let me know when I can get a chicken sandwich.
Yeah. Right? I think that's what we're gonna have to do when we have our own restaurant. We'll do like a breakfast menu, just like in the beginning, but there's like gonna be a, like a side options like cheeseburger, chicken sandwich, or.
What I wanna do is just have a restaurant like the full menu is available during the entire operating.
Sounds good. Yeah, because I do like breakfast for dinner.
Mm-hmm.
And a cheeseburger for breakfast. I don't know why, but that's how I like my food, usually.
You know, when I was working at the TV station doing graphics for the morning show, my lunch break would be from like 9 to 10 a.m.
Yeah.
And it irritated me that I couldn't get, like, real food at, you know, like McDonald's or Burger King, which is why I started going to, like, Subway and Taco John's a lot, because I could get regular food.
Right.
Excuse me.
Here you go, honey. Get you started.
What happened to the? Did this fall off? Or?
Sorta. I pulled a little too hard and.
Okay. Well, that's.
Kind of hard for me to get up to that though.
Let me know then.
Okay.
Alright.
I love you, dear. I mean, don't mansplain things to me.
Yes, girl boss.
Huh?
Yes, girl boss.
Alright, I'm back, guys. Let's hope I don't throw up on camera.
Yeah.
Oh. Darn it. Do 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 do. keyboard back the way it belongs. Not that I'm using it right now, but. And then. We will. Let's look around and see if we have any more iron. I don't want to do that. I want it into this chest. Alright, not there. Let's take our raspberries out and sell some of them. And take that too. Take that pile of tomatoes. This pile of onions. You. And shove it. I don't know. Alright, let's put that banana back. There's a Pokemon in the chat. These apples back. Alright, let's go deal with this stuff and then we'll come back.
Hey there!
Sorry, my love. Alright. That just made us a nice chunk of change.
Mm-hmm. See you later.
Alright, let's plant some of our seeds here.
Da 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 da
door.
Hello, dear. Got a deal?
Sounds good. Those are yummy. I'm gonna say I'm still hungry, but you don't get to say. Well, you don't get to say what you normally say. Yes. I mean, stop it. Have fun. Ah. White lies. Well, let's fight it, shall we? Oh, no, that'd probably be copyrighted. Now, if we could remember the song and sing it without the song, I think it would be okay. Not really sure. Let's not test it out right now. Especially not on the white light. Oh, white lie song. I don't know that one very well. Now, if it was Picture from Kid Rock or Broken from Seether or. Bring me the life by Evanescence, and that would be a different story. But I don't want to sing those songs either. Well, at least not two of them. Picture's okay, but even then, it's about cheating and whatnot. Dang it. Huh? I know, but the fact that I got that song in my head after talking about it. I have been live almost an hour and a half and no one's come to say hi to me. It is what it is. This is true. I am having so much fun and there are so many quests right now. I'm in here, hold on. I'm in the middle of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, quests right now. I could be in the middle of more, but I don't wanna. I have enough quests that I can't keep up with. Yeah, Wally's has proven to be a little harder because, well, first I gotta go mine iron nuggets. Then I gotta turn the iron nuggets into iron ingots, and then turn those into tinkering parts.
What a morning.
But it takes like 5 iron ores to make 1 iron ingot, and it takes 2 iron ingots to make 1 tinkering part. And I need 13 tinkering parts. So yeah, I had to move on to a different one right now. I love you. Banana, the banana, the banana. Alright, and we're gonna water the plant. So let's put some stuff away. Save our game before we have any more issues. gotta go make Ursula's house here. Putting mine in the chat.
Works for me.
Wow, I wish all my friends could see this place.
Level 16 now.
Good job, baby.
Thank you.
Good day to you.
there, pal. Works for me.
There she is.
Hello, dear.
Nice work, Angelfish. My new house beats Triton Palace any day, except for the exterior. Needs more curb appeal. But it's definitely better than that cave I was stuck in. And now that I know you're gullible, kind, I need you to run a little errand for me. It's simple, dearie. Not really. Just sneak into the houses and borrow some paper. A girl has to be prepared to whip up contacts, you know. Sneak into houses. I thought you would. Now don't come back until you have what I need.
Now scrap.
Let's take a picture. Yeah. Darn it, I can't take a picture while sitting down. Darn it. Well, I could have done like a thing, but so. Welcome in. How are you? You're the first person to come see me today.
There, pal.
What you up to? Almost 2 hours now, and you're the first person to come see me. Taking care of odd house stuff. I hear that. Are you gonna do arts and crafts with me tomorrow? Tomorrow I'm gonna be, it's supposed to be an art collab, but no one has said they want. Only a couple of people have said they wanted to, but no one's reached out. But I'm going to be painting, so I wanted to know if you wanted to join me. I'm gonna be painting my unicorn as red. Yeah, I'm gonna be painting this. I don't know their name. There's somebody in Dabber's Discord. Let me see if I can find it. I guess not in Dabber's. Maybe it's in, Writers. But that's on my phone, so I'll have to check later. Alright, let's see. Writer Bobby. Oh wow, so many messages since then. I don't know who said they were gonna join me. But Dabber might join us, I don't know though. Right? Yeah, because your Sundays are pretty busy, right? Typing in my chat. I see, hey, but I can't figure out who sent it. Some weirdo. Well, you're among friends here. I can get rid of those things. Is here. Let's see if I have anything to sell. I do not. But I guess I could eat this. There we go. One moment, guys. Sorry. Mom asked me to get on this game. What's everyone got planned for today? Anything fun and exciting? For me, I'll be streaming. My honey will be going to bed at some point. Piece of Wally. My plan is to play this game, and my honey's plans are to go to bed. Yeah, she said. I'm gonna do like an art collab thing tomorrow. Hoping others will join me. Ah, why are you being irritated? That interests you, Becca? Awesome. Yeah, but does Becca even stream though? Becca, I can't remember. Do you stream? Yeah, level 6 of Mahi. Mahi. Just basically when everybody wants to do it. Kinda have to get together and find out. I hear you, Becca. You could always... But you talk in Discord, right? I'll talk as long as I know I'm not being recorded, okay? No mic, no cam. I'm saying your stuff is worth sharing. I guess I can put this other stuff away since I'm working on a different quest right now. I hate the fact that you can't move these people around.
Kid.
I mean, I'll be streaming, so technically it will be recorded, so I mean... Pokemon in the chat? I like it when it rains. I don't have to water them. Well, like we said, we could type or something. And show your work in the Discord. Or send it to me, and so I can see it at least. Depends. I'm gonna be painting. If you want, like, say you wanted to draw, I could give you prompts to do. Like, I'd give you, like, say, the color black, antler ears, and a baby bottle, and then you would draw something that had to do with each. So you could draw a baby dressed all in black with antler ears that's drinking out of a baby bottle. I don't know. Basically a way for us all to get together and do some art together. Alright. I'm running out of space again. I think it's about time to take a break here soon. Let's go see if anybody else, who else is streaming this game. See if any of my friends are. Time to find someone new. This person speaks English after the ad goes. they probably not in this circle anymore. Basically, whatever. Just all of us getting together to do some art. And like I said, if you're drawing, I could give you prompts to do. Yeah, it's not in mine, I don't think. Because, well, no one's been active in there. Anyway, alright, this person's ad's gone. Alright guys, we found our person to raid. I'm gonna raid out and take a break for a little bit, but I'll probably be back on later. Thank you all for hanging out. It's much appreciated. Please stay for the raid. We're gonna raid out to someone new today who's also playing this game. If I can ever get their name spelt right. Alright. Again, thank you guys all for watching. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys next time. Later.